the owner of this. I just laugh. Laughing so much. It's a Jamaican store. He's gonna build one, man. He's seriously about building one. He has a lot of work. A lot to work. I'll show you where the city drinking water's at. Well, there's a road he told me I can go up and go down. Says road's too dangerous, so I'll just do that and show you where it's at. See, my last video, I talked about what he needs to do with it. And how far do I have to walk up? It's way up there. But, what the hell? So this is day two in St. Mary. Yeah. June 16, 2015. Boy, I had so far a damn good 2 weeks in Jamaica. So much fun. If you are not afraid of flying in the sky, I recommend you to fly to Jamaica. And I'm gonna build me a house right there somewhere. Somewhere right there. Where the sun comes out, man. But I'm going to build it right there. Pay him a little bit of rent each year. So when I come with some corn, some fresh corn. Morning. Nice cornfield you have.
Yeah.
Nice garden. Well, this is some good soil to grow in. You have a good day. Let's go ask him if he wants to sell a couple of them. I think it's time to pick him. He does have some corn in there. Do you want to sell some corn on the cob? You want to sell some?
Sell some?
Yeah.
I want some to buy?
Yes.
Like how much?
How much for five?
Around five.
Yeah. You know what? I'll take six. How much for six?
All right, give me three bills. Huh?
Three bills? You have change? You don't? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get some change. Hold on. I'll be back in a minute, alright? Let me go see if that store is opened up here. Alright. Well, it's a little expensive, but. And. Probably taken away from his family. I will try some Jamaican corn on the cob. It's just about ripe. It's a if I can get some money. Get some money from people. I should be picking them. He should pick some little ones. So take the good ones to market and sell me the shitty ones. There you go. But just hold on, guys. I'm gonna have to just leave the corn laying on the side of the road. I should just grab the goddamn corn with me, but tell them I'll be back to pick it up when I get the water. Because you guys got to see this river. Alright, who has change for 1,000? Yeah, do you have change? No, yeah, do you have 300? Do you have 300 bills?
$300? No, but I'll soon get some change. I'll send gun buy some.
Well,
$300?
Yeah, gosh, man. Think she's up there? I don't want to wake her up. Yeah, this guy has some corn on the cob.
Yeah. The what?
Corn on the cob. Corn.
How many corn?
6 for 300.
Yeah, where it is?
Right over here on the hill.
One.
Yeah, it's pretty good. It'd be nice to have some corn.
Yeah.
You can wait till later. You
don't have to rush. Later, we will get some change.
Alright. Alright.
Yeah. This is my brother-in-law.
Hi, how are you doing?
Yeah. Not bad. Keith.
Yeah, Keith. Yeah.
His name is Keith.
Oh, Keith.
This is one I'm telling you about.
So what day was you born?
November.
November? Great. I'll be around in November, so we'll get to celebrate your birthday.
All right.
Well, goddamn, man. I don't think he's going to give me the corn on the cob until I pay him back.
He will give you the corn.
You will give it the corn.
Wrong one, man.
What's up?
If I'm a 1-2, I'll probably have one.
All right.
Who is the one that...
Yeah, just go ahead and tell them that you pay him later. Right there at the cornfield, right up on the hill. Is 300 too much? Yeah, but it's great. You know, it's for 6 corn. Yeah, you know, you can get like... You can get 2 for $1 Mexico or $3-$4, what they usually go for.
Okay, well, but.
But sometimes.
Okay, where's the man?
Right here. Cornfield, right here. Corn right there. You see the corn? It's kind of small, but yeah, it'd be nice to eat a corn.
What are you gonna do with them? Roast them?
No.
Boil them?
You know what? We can roast them, but I like boiling them while.
Oh, you wanna boil them?
Better, isn't it?
Yeah, that's good.
It's a lot softer.
Man, they say my friend say he had corns. Say he had corns, so he's gonna get you some corns.
Oh, really? All right. If I didn't hear what he said, I didn't understand it.
Wow, God. I'm going to get some money to get some money.
Oh, you have to fix your panel?
Yeah, we have to turn it up.
I mean, I tell you, say, let me come see how we are till one come up with the change.
Thanks.
My friend.
Yeah,
that's my friend.
You're gonna take the corn up there. I'm gonna get water.
Wow.
So we owe him 300.
Yeah, we owe him 300.
Okay.
And he give you more.
Yeah, I noticed it. Hey, thanks.
They give you.
Yeah, what we'll pick out, man. Thanks a lot. Thanks.
Hi. You alone can make it to the water?
Yeah, I'll make it to the water. I'll see you later. I'm not going to carry the corn.
Yeah.
All right, I'll make it back. All right. Jamaican corn on the cob, freshly picked. How much more can you ask for? I think I made a video last night about this water place, but I didn't film the river. So far, so good in Jamaica. Kind of really, it's weird how everybody just has planted all their fruits, man. They can just survive. Look at that tree. Nice. Damn, that looks like an avocado tree. Don't see no avocados. A nice house. I'll bet you 100% that tile's gonna blow off in the next hurricane. Nah, it might not. They got it sealed off pretty good. Boy, that roof's sure gonna blow off though. Everybody tells me, man, you put a concrete roof on, you don't. That's wood, designed to blow off. Yeah, I tell you what, I'm gonna build me a house. I'm just gonna build me something so simple, so cheap, so natural. And a hurricane comes, blows those $1 million homes down. In my little inexpensive house, it only cost me my labor and time. Probably somebody else's labor and time too. He'd just be standing there. I might have to just put a new leaf roof on, palm leaf roof. Trust me, in Guatemala, that's how their houses are built, man. Mexico, they build the bungalows out of that stuff. Sure, you gotta replace it, I know. But you gotta replace every roof eventually. Even cement, concrete. You're gonna have to replace that Spanish tile. You're gonna have to replace it eventually. It's a Spanish tile. That's what that guy always had up there. It's a beautiful house. That's a gorgeous house looking at it. God, that is beautiful. This is one thing about me. I look at all the houses built. I'll go inside of it while it's being built and see how it's being built from inside out. Look at this roof ready to blow off. I guess it blew off one time. They said, hell, we'll just build it so if it blows off again,
We just pick up the parts, pick up the pieces of wood, and put it back together again. That's a smart idea. Yeah, I told him, I says, how many hurricanes you been in? One told me 5 hurricanes. And one told me 3. And they survived. And I said, hells, man. I don't want to jeopardize anybody's lives or their homes, but I want to live through a hurricane at least once in my life. They were speechless. They sort of didn't say a damn word about it. So remember, traffic's not going to come from behind me. It's going to come in front of me. Scared to shit, man, out of me. Here, this car, I get off the road, he's on the other side of the road. I said, shit, what the hell am I on this fucking curb for? Afraid of my life. Someone's gonna hit me in the middle of the night. Yeah, we came here at nighttime. So they say this road goes to Kingston. This goes to St. Mary's. Nigeria, Negro. You're gonna like this river. You're gonna enjoy it. Well, there's the rotted out pipes that everybody's drinking the water out of and cooking out of. And look what that fluoride does to all those tanks. Look at that shit. Just rotting out the pipe. Look at that crap. I'll bathe in it. I'll bathe in it. Would you want to drink that shit? There's the water pump. I don't go there inside of it. I was going to go inside of it and show you. This is where the drinking water comes from, right here. Where the drink water comes from. Would you want to drink out of that? Hell, man, I almost stepped out middle road. I almost died. Suicidal lane. Would you want to drink out of that? Almost got hit again. Damn. Water treatment plant. That sign says hazardous to inhale. Welcome to, I don't know what the hell that is. There you go. There you go, guys. What the fuck, man? I thought this was just a water plant, man. You know what, I'm glad I didn't drink out of the water. It smells really bad, like chlorine. Look at all the rusty pipes. There's a nice little filter system right there. That's a nice filter system. Oh, that's just a water pump. It's just a motor to a water pump. They don't have a filterization. I thought this was, but fuck. It even rots out the tanks in this. Water dripping everywhere. There's where the water is coming from right there. It's being pumped into this ditch, open ditch, and it goes right into another pond.